the Forest Lecture Hall.
This is the perfect thing.
What a great day for an afternoon stroll. Did you hear that?
What,
that
bro?
Thing is at it again.
Really?
Yeah, let's get him.
Right.
Timber!
Vogger Vic, stop this.
Vogger Vic! What he said?
Oh, really? You'll pay my wages?
What? Yeah, right.
That's what I thought.
Uh-oh.
After him.
Oh, right.
Stop right there.
Vogger Vic!
Oh, they're catching up.
Yeah, Vic! Got him. You done yet? Oh, no! Bramble! Bramble, are you okay? Bramble! I'll take you home now. Huh? You woke up.
Huh?
Have some water.
Briar, what happened? I have a headache.
Well, you bashed up your head, remember?
Huh? Sounds familiar. The water's dirty. Why, bro?
What are you asking me why for? It's just normal river water.
Water from a river? That's gross.
What?
I'm gonna boil it.
Boil it? Oh.
Perfect! Oh?
Bramble, when did you learn to be so genteel?
It's called basic etiquette, bro. You should learn about it, Briar. Besides, eating with your hands is all dirty and stuff. Oh, yeah. And you eat too much.
Hey, I'm not finished with that.
From now on, it's one apple per meal. Too much of anything is bad for you, MK.
But, bro, we're bears. What in the world is going on?
Briar, get up! Bro, you're only going against the worm. Annoy!
What are you doing? First no apples, now no sleep?
It's exercise time! Let's get healthy!
Wait, Bramble, can't we talk about it?
Sleep is for sheep!
Bramble's been acting so strange lately. He must have hit his head too hard.
Bramble, what you wearing? You look so strange.
They're like a symbol of my status, don't you know? Besides, you should worry about yourself. Why are you always letting Tiki pick on you? It's not very kingly of him.
What are you doing sitting on my throne, Babu? Getting down. Getting down here. You hear me?
Here, gentlemen. And fetch some water.
Well, all right. I am the king.
I'm sorry, Babu. Sire. Please stop hitting me. Bramble said it wasn't very kingly to always be hitting me, you know? It hurts.
This is Bramble's doing. How dare he convince Babu to rebel against me?
Oh? Is that Tiki? Hey, Tiki!
Bramble, I was looking for you.
For me? What's up?
Leave Babu's mind alone, okay?
Well, whatever. Oh, that's right. Watch and learn, you.
So what then? Who care? Hey, back to Babu.
Tiki, I just told Babu the truth, and the banana was dangerous. Someone could have slipped and fell. Not to mention littering's really bad. You understand?
Yes, I know.
Not good enough.
That's enough, okay? We're talking about Babu here.
But, I'm teaching you something here. So, let's conclude. When we litter, even with just peels, we make the world a little uglier for us. You got it?
Stop lecturing me, okay? We're talking about Babu. You telling lies.
Plus, Tiki, if everyone in the world littered at the same time, the Earth would explode.
Now you are just making it up. We are talking about Babu's rebellion.
Again, from the beginning, since the dawn of grizzly bears, there has always been two, or maybe more... Hey, Tiki, you can't sleep yet. The lecture just started.
That's enough! Quit talking!
But digging holes can cause landslides!
I'm a marmot, that's what I do!
Lecture! Oh, no one's listening to me. And I thought they were my friends. Hey, you quit that!
I'm just having a...
Raya, we can't take his constant lecturing. You must be doing something.
Yeah, do something!
What am I supposed to do about it? He's been acting strangely since he hit that tree. Oh, besides, he lectures me as much as you guys.
The hitting of the head is the causing? Maybe that's what would cure him of it. I think of something else.
Huh? I'm sorry. Please just go away. I won't cut lumber ever again. Just give me another chance, would you? No more lectures.
No more, huh? As if I'd skip a forest-saving lecture. Allow me to quote from this forest manual. Hey, wait! You brought this on yourself!
I am sympathizing.
Oh. Don't you get tired? You've been talking all day. Give it a rest!
What a bad attitude. He needs more lecturing tomorrow.
He didn't even take a break between lunch and dinner today. I wish he'd shut it.
According to Article 300 of the Environmental Protection Act...
Hey, stop it! He's insane.
I meant to say subsection 16, of course.
Finally. I think he's done.
It's lecture time with your host, Bramble Bear!
I just imagined it.
In less severe cases, culprits of illegal logging shall be punished with severe fines and possible jail time.
Would you get lost? Don't come back.
No logging! Logging is bad for the environment!
What they said!
Logging is bad!
Logging is bad! I'll never log again! It was just a dream. Yeah.
Vic, how come you haven't delivered today's lumber yet?
But boss, let me explain. Yesterday...
Were you sleeping?
I was...
Are you looking at the fire?
The afternoon? Wait, boss.
I don't need excuses. I need lumber. Now get out there and chop me some trees.
Hey, honey is his favorite. Maybe this working. Bramble! I've got some honey here for you. You want to try?
Honey? I kind of lost my sweet tooth. It's that evil logger Vic again!
Come on, let's go!
Wait for me!
Work. It's always work. Plus, I have to deal with Bramble. The life of a logger is so unfair.
Hey! Stop that logging!
It's you!
You obviously need more lecturing! Logger Vic!
Why can't you just leave me alone?
Bramble!
It wasn't my fault! I swear!
Bramble! Can you hear me? Bramble! Wake up, Bramble!
Wake up, Bramble!
All right?
Briar, what just happened? What's up with these? Why am I wearing glasses? Or this thing?
Huh? Yeah! All right! You're back to normal!
He's back to normal? Bramble, I'm so happy you're back! Come here!
Welcome back, stranger man!
Oh,
hey, my glasses, and my bow tie. Where'd they go?
Grandma!
Who's ready for a lecture? Huh? Where'd everyone go?
Crop circles!
Recently, crop circles have been found in the field of a farm in the United States. Experts say this might have been some sort of alien sign, drawing the attention of alien fans from around the world. The farm owner has become quite popular and has been paid by several brands to appear in their TV commercials.
Whoa! Mystical signs from aliens? Huh? Ooh! What? It can't be! Oh, I bet it's Boss! He's on to me! Who's this?
What in the world took you so long to answer the phone, huh?
Sorry, Boss! Please forgive me! I was, in the toilet.
Enough of your excuses! Where is my lumber? I haven't received any wood from you at all!
I've been feeling poorly, yes. But I'm better now. You'll be knee-deep in wood before you know it.
What? What did you say? Just give me that wood, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Hurry up, or you're fired!
I wish he'd leave me alone.
Hi-ya! Ya-ya-ya! Drink this and you'll become strong.
These people have the easiest jobs ever. It's unfair.
The farm owner has become quite popular and has been paid by several brands to appear in their TV commercials.
All right. I'll make my own out there in the forest. Pretty soon, all those big TV people will want to interview me. I'll be a bigger celebrity than that farmer. And then I'll do a commercial.
Iron Hand Chainsaw, made for the best lumberjacks.
All right. I'll be rich. Oh, yeah. Now, what should my crop circle look like? I think it should look like me.
Haven't seen Vic in a while. I hope he's not up to something.
Well, that's why it's been so peaceful. Uh-huh.
I could get used to things staying this way, you know?
You're telling me, huh?
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 Bramble, come on. Looks like we spoke too soon. Huh?
Longer back!
You stinky bear!
As long as you leave these trees alone! Yeah! Did you see how terrified he was? Huh? He never learns! Bramble, come on! Where is he? Where'd he go? Look at those poor stumps. Why is he doing this?
So sad. Look, Vic is driving me crazy. No way. He's got some nerve.
Don't you worry. We'll catch him.
Oh, man, I'm tired. Wait up, Briar. I really need a break.
He's on a chopping spree. It's so strange. I wonder what he's up to.
All right. Everything's going according to plan. If I keep going, my crop circle will be the most creative in the world. Pure genius. Whoa! Where'd that come from? My drawing! Come back here! Aw, man! Stop blowing, wind! Oh, darn it. Oh, well, forget it. I have it imprinted on my mind. Back to work I go.
Briar, this feels pretty pointless. I mean, we're not gonna find him strolling around like this.
We're not strolling. We're looking for clues, bro. If we wait to hear a chainsaw, it'll be too late.
But, bro... Oh! Oh, I can't see anything! What happened? What an ugly picture of Logger Vic! It's uncanny! Hey, bro, look! I bet it's some kind of self-portrait!
Wait a minute. I think I've seen this before. Oh, I remember. It belongs to Vic.
Belongs to Vic? What's he doing with it?
I think he used it as some sort of map. Look here. All the trees with these marks have been cut down.
You mean he's trying to log down trees in order to create a pattern of his own face in the landscape?
That man makes no sense. Thanks to this map, we'll have no problem catching him.
Oh, really, bro? That's great!
Perfect! Now which one should I chop down first? You? Maybe you. You'll do nicely.
Logger Vic! Don't you dare!
Oh, bears! I haven't even started the chainsaw, they still found me! Please don't hurt me!
My turn!
Hang on, Brando.
What did you stop me for? I was gonna rough him up good!
Just think about it. We got this thing. There's no need to run after him. Ooh. Come, we'll surprise attack him.
How on earth did they find me? Maybe it was a coincidence. Oh well, where next? Well then. Yeah! Hope you had a nice life. Yeah, come on.
Come on.
Serves you right.
Well, bro, I'm stuck because of you.
I finally defeated the bears for once. Oh, yeah. Well, there's no stopping me now. What was that? Oh, hey, boy. Who's there? Show yourself. Oh, man, I didn't mean it like that. My drawing! Now you listen to me! This is not the end of it, you hear? I'm gonna think of a better plan!
He saw it! Now what do we do?
Chase him!
Oh, right!
We're right behind you, Vic!
Those two bears are ruining my life.
Yesterday, deep in the heart of the forest of Bear Mountain, strange crop circles were spotted by a tourist. We were lucky enough to get an interview with him.
I bet those are the tracks we left.
You came here to skip the forest and discover this?
That should be me on TV.
Professor Cuddles, part one.
Oh, man. The sun's out. Bro, wake up. Huh? That guy just left without me this morning. He knows I hate being alone. Oh! What a great day. I don't need Brian. Hello? Where is everybody? Ooh. It's Warren! Over here! Hey!
Bram, what are you doing all alone?
Oh, I'm independent! Hey, let's play hide and seek!
No way! You can't find me without your brother! See ya!
Whatever. Da 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 da!
Finally done!
Hey, Herbert! Bramble? Herbert, what you doing on? Can I play your game, too?
Game? I ain't playing a game! Are you crazy? I'm working here! Can't you see?
I didn't know.
Nap time! Laters!
Whatever.
I'm trying, my king! Can I please have a rest?
You just been having a rest an hour ago. Besides, my subject needs to see me out of my royal carriage.
Tiki and Babu? They're always down to play with me. Tiki! Babu! Tiki! Babu! My bestest friends! Oh, yeah!
Hey! Slow down! Slow down!
You have knocked down your king, you degenerate!
Yeah, that's right! Degenerate!
I love when you guys use words I don't understand!
How dare you to be mocking me, Babu! Let's go!
Don't go! Come on, you guys! Let's play a fun game!
You don't deserve games with your king! Never be speaking to us again!
I don't need them anyway! I don't need anyone! Bro! I should try and scare him!
Look at all this fruit I've got now! My fruit! shoot, Bramble! You made me drop my fruit on the ground! How am I supposed to eat it now? I have standards, you know!
I'm sorry, I guess I didn't, really didn't think that one through, bro!
No duh! Do you ever think anything through, huh? Just get out of my face! Laters!
No one wants to play with me! Whatever!
Someone play with me.
What is that?
Someone play with me.
Strange! No one's around!
Someone play with me.
Am I imagining it?
Someone play with me. Someone play with me.
What the?
Someone play with me.
Looks like a little talking toy.
Someone play with me.
I'll play with you, little guy.
Someone play with
me. That's all you can say? Oh, man.
Someone play with
me. Hey, it's a button. Ooh, I'm gonna press
it. Someone play with me.
Press.
Hello. Hello, who are you?
You're saying something different. Wow. My name is Bramble Bear.
Hello.
Bramble Bear.
My name is Professor Cuddles.
Professor Cuddles? I don't get it.
I am delighted to make your acquaintance.
Bramble Bear! That's me! Wow, I have a friend! Finally, someone to play with! Yeah! So, what do you want to play first, huh? Yay! I'm not alone anymore! Yeah!
My name is Professor Cuddles.
Where is he? He should be home by now. Bramble, hold on. Bramble! Where are you? Bramble! Bramble! I'm sorry! Bramble! Oh. Why you? Bramble! Bram! Bramble! Where could Bramble be at this late hour?
Hey, Briar? Huh? What are you doing here?
I'm looking for you. What are you doing out? I was worried sick. Do you have any idea what time it is? Now get home. Now! What are you doing playing with dolls? Hey, you're not Briar, a child anymore, no. Bramble.
Give it! Come on!
Where's your shame? You make me
Briar,
sick.
Don't!
Stop! I'm throwing it away. You'll thank me later.
Don't do it! He's the only friend I have left in this cruel, unforgiving world!
Will you stop crying?
Give it back to me!
Fine, here.
Thank you, you're the best!
And you're a big baby. Come, let's go.
Okay. Hey, Briar! Briar! Briar, look how cute Professor Cuddles looks! Briar! Tinky Baboo! Come check out my new best friend! You're lost then. Briar! Briar! Let's go play baseball! What do you say?
No thanks.
Whatever.
I just cleaned over there. You're such a klutz. Just get out.
But why? It's just a broken pot. No big deal, bro.
Bramble? What are you kidding?
No, no, I'm not. This is your fault. You keep ignoring me. And I'm sick of it. Professor Cuddles, let's get out of here.
Would you hurry up? If you weren't here, I'd have it finished already.
You'll be sorry about this.
He's so annoying. He never works. All he ever wants to do is play. When will that boy grow up?
So, Professor C, it's just you and me now. Friends forever.
Someone play with me. Someone play with me.
I'm right here, friend. You never have to worry about having a playmate when I'm around, Professor Cuddles. We're best friends forever.
Someone play with me.
Huh? Oh, I get it. You're just joking. Very funny.
Hello.
Very funny. That's not my name. You already know that.
My name is Professor Cuddles.
Hey! Stop saying that! Oh, well. How can I stay mad at you? Sorry, bestie.
Someone play with me.
Oh. Man, it's gonna rain soon. Let's go home.
Would you hurry up? If you weren't here, I'd have it finished already.
Wait! I can't go back! I'm mad! I better find some shelter! Wow! Look at that cave! Come on, Professor Cuddles!
My name is Professor Cuddles.
If only my real friends were more like you, Professor Cuddles. I love you. Good night, sweet dreams, and I'll see you in the morning.
I told Boss it was gonna rain today, and he still made me work. Why won't that guy ever listen to me, huh? It's a cave! How perfect! It must be fate!
Track me if you can! Bugger back! You better quit cutting down trees!
Or else we're gonna pound you into the ground!
Bugger back, get back here!
Bugger back!
Yeah! The forest is saved! Once again!
Oh, that was close. Wow. Hello, Vic speaking.
Walker, Vic! Can you tell me why it's Sunday and I still haven't received Friday's quota?
Well, first I'd like to apologize for that. Truth is, it's those stinky bears again. They got in my way. They do every time. Sorry.
You're still using that old excuse? Fine! I'm going to help you to get rid of those bears once and for all! I'm sending you the latest in tracking technology! Don't mess it up, Vic! This is your last chance! And it's coming out of your salary!
Thank you, boss. I'm your man.
Delivery for Logger Vic!
It's here already. Awesome!
Here you go!
Yeah. Thank you very much, Lee. Goodbye!
Whatevs.
I love new high-tech gadgetry. They make me feel young again. Wow. It's so fancy. All right. What should I test it on? Good enough. It works! This is so awesome. But what about getting it onto the bears? That might prove difficult. I knew I was keeping this barrel around for a reason. It's the perfect way to stay hidden from those bears. Where are those two knuckleheads anyways, huh? What? Ah, there they are. This is it. I should have made two eye holes. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh!
Huh? What was that? It was probably nothing.
Now that's much better.
Tastes like honey. You left me.
Now where should I plant the trackers? They have to be somewhere hard to reach. Perfect. The back it is. Oh, shoot. I forgot to make hand holes. Forget this. Just great. Now what am I supposed to do? I give up. Oh no, my shoe.
Oh, the honey's rotten.
I swear I just heard something roll by.
Perfect.
Come on.
Oh, it's them. They're coming. Nice.
What the?
Didn't we just hear his saw? You heard that, right? So strange. Aha! No.
No.
Huh? Hey, it's coming from this way.
It's them again. It's like we're playing hide and seek.
He's not here.
There. No, wait, over here.
Oh, I'm done. Let's rest here.
They're done. Nice.
So strange. He's always one step ahead.
Yeah, well, who knows why? All I know is my back's all itchy.
Huh? What's that?
Well, let me have a look.
Where is it from?
I think it just fell off my back.
Really? Bro, see if I got one on my back.
Whoa, you do!
What the? You know, I bet Lagervik planted these on us when we weren't paying attention. Right, they're probably a way of tracking us or something. Let's go teach that lumberjack a lesson on personal space. Come on.
With this new tracking device, those bears are old news. Now I can keep chopping until this whole forest is a parking lot.
Looks like I was right. Those things show them our location, bro.
Hey, Vic! Get back here, Vic!
Brambo, wait.
What is it?
Look, I propose that we beat Vic at his own game. Here, and one for you.
Oh. Neat.
Now pass the rest out to the other animals of the forest, all right? Mm.
Oh, yes, you can count on me.
Mm-hmm. How strange. How come you didn't work? Is there something wrong with you? You piece of junk! I'll blast you, you stupid thing! Oh. Hey, it's working now. I can get back to chopping my trees. Yeah! They're still pretty far away from me, they are. Let's go!
Drop the saw!
Oh no! They're gone. Did it malfunction? Well, either way, looks like it's working now. Huh? They're getting close. They're way far away now. What?
Any last words, Vic?
It can't be. But why? It doesn't make sense.
Oh, we'll explain after the beating.
Get away! Where do these other ones come from? Now there's more? No way! You gotta be kidding me! Oh boy, I think it's broke. Oh, woe is me. Huh? Who's there? Really? Hey! You can't scare me. I'm not afraid. Show yourselves, bears. I know you're out there. There is no way you're gonna stop me from logging.
Oh, yeah? I guess we'll have to see about that. Ready, bro? Hey, Vic, we got you.
And we got you good.
Oh, what a nightmare! That's it! I'm done with you! You piece of... Why can't anything ever go right for me?
Yeah! Protecting the forest like champs!